When you're born, usually you're born to a dynasty or an empire, right? You're born like as a junior or, you know, following in your father's footsteps. You always tell your father you did this, your grandfather you did this, you got this, and the family heirlooms. It's none of that in the outer city. I call it the outer city because we left out. There's no nothing. You don't get any family heirlooms, the family crest, all that stuff that you would think is so important with meaning. I feel as though I'm cheated because instead of me fulfilling my prophecy, I have to start. Instead of me, you know, doing a good job and carrying on the empire, I have to build it. And that's a hell of a job for a 21-year-old. You know what I'm saying? That's a hell of a job for any youngster, male or female, to have to build an empire for you.